Welcome, this is my typical Air Force day. Usually I start off the day with snoozing my alarm a couple times. By a couple times, I'm just exaggerating. But usually it's like four to five times. Next, I brush my teeth, do my hair, and then finally get dressed and get ready for work. Also, in the meantime, I like to make a cup of coffee to wake myself up in the morning. You know, waking up early in the morning, you know how that be. Then after a nice hard day's of work, I like to come into my dorm, take a nice 10-minute nap before I go off to PT. Usually PT can be anything, but sometimes it's basketball. As you can see, Chris can't guard me, so this is what happens all the time. Hey, close your eyes, don't watch that. And then usually after PT, I go get some food, shower, do some college work, and then go back to sleep eventually and repeat the process 4 days a week. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, subscribe.